What's up, explorers? How you going today? So we're just on a bit of a weekend road trip. And a fellow explorer, or actually photographer, told us that there was this old place. And where to go. So we come for a bit of a look. It's actually an old malt house. So we made our way inside. Make sure to get heaps of photos here. Looks like someone's been sleeping the night, probably a long time ago, but still. Who's that dodgy character over there? Imagine being in charge of turning that wheel. Let's see if there's anything up this way. Another staircase. There's one over this way where we can remember she's gone, so we'll go up that way. Well, that's cool. To get down and have a look at that. We'll go up here first. I dark in here. Just say this now, if anyone sees anything paranormal, let us know in the comments and we'll bring the EMF meter and spirit box back here. That's awesome. I just had a bit of a heart attack and he was my cameraman. Or the cameraman, I should say. Rooms at number two. Number two. The light at the end of the tunnel. I'll do a bit more research on this place and I'll put some information in the video. Very warm in here, especially up here. Very, very warm. I suss these steps out. Wow, it is steaming hot up here. Tin roof, heat risers, all that bizzo. This conveyor belt here, and then there's these pipes. Stuff comes up, stuff comes out onto the conveyor belt. You're gonna have to be quick up here because it is that hot. That I'm actually struggling for oxygen. So if anyone that watched this worked at a malt house, we would appreciate some information. But as I said, I will do some research. I'm not going up there. Like this actual collapse down this handy. So the conveyor belt used to run through here. But I'm not going to go any further. Gave me a heart attack. Old belt. It's actually just little rooms and ladders and stuff going to little areas everywhere, isn't it? So that's where we come up. breathe again. Which is a good thing. So I'm assuming that picks the malt up and takes it up to the top level. Sorry if I take the torch away, guys, it's just because, and that would take us to the same spot down in the bottom part. See if there's a way down there, but I'm not going that way. So we'll go check out down at the bottom to climb down that ladder. Maybe that's some sort of furnace or something. That's where I go, there's graffiti. You could just call the page Graffiti Hunters. I guess. This is the same end as it collapsed up further. Probably come down in a storm. dropping in the corner there. Interesting device. And here I'm assuming we have the office. Is projector, because that's a mirror, yeah.
So anything you
can
see,
that's cool. That's very cool. So I think that's about it, guys. As I said before, I'll do some research and put it in the video. But you definitely should, because you're all such lovely people. Click on that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you get the next video update, and give us a like. Check us out on Instagram. Check us out on Facebook. I'll see you all soon. Urbex Lens out.